What's up, everybody? Welcome to episode 3 of Mad Max. If you have not seen the first two episodes, please go back and watch those first so you don't miss anything. In the last episode, we took out the first base for the, what are they called? The, war dogs or something like that? War boys, that's what they were. And, so now I'm not sure what exactly we're gonna do. We're gonna go talk to old Chumbucket here and see what he has to say. Hopefully he doesn't try to molest me in some mental fashion.
Say? Oh, say, come and see. Come and see, oh, say. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief. A bona fide bad boy. Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods.
Where is it?
Gas town.
Then let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to gas town. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of...
Uh-oh.
Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Yep, not good.
Let's go.
Time to go. I don't think this car would make that jump. Yeah, definitely wouldn't make that jump, but hey, you know. Oh, soft landing. Where am I supposed to be going here?
Those boys are the crew of Stankum! Scrotus is deadliest underling!
Not Stankum. I'm gonna get you. Or not. Oh yeah, we're not going down there.
We can make a deal. Trust me, don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Zane.
So these things right here are like little lookout towers. We can go ahead and go up to a...
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
We're gonna go here first. We can go ahead and knock this thing down there while we're here. Might as well, right? Go ahead and get this scrap real quick.
Keep the car safe.
Get up there. Grab this scrap, and then we'll be on our way over to Jeet's stronghold. Oh, we got two pieces of scrap, perhaps. Are you going to pick it up or what? There we go. Probably would help if I held the button down there. We got some water over here, too, it looks like. I mean, I figure why not, you know, go ahead and do some of these little... places while we're sort of on the way. We got plenty of fuel in the car. We got, how much water do we have? We do need some water, so we probably should stop here and get that. Yeah, we're gonna definitely be met with resistance.
Rip it.
Oh. Bring it on. Yeah. I didn't even mean to do that, but that's what happens. I'll take that weapon. I'll collect this loot. And I'll collect this loot over here as well. Hopefully we get a shotgun shell. Nope. Let's look around, see what we can see. I know we got some water around here somewhere, so we'd need that. If I can find it. There's some more scrap right there as well. Three pieces of scrap in this this little camp. Any back here in the back? Nope. I can't go to there. I reckon there'll be some up here on this container. Somewhere. I think I dropped my weapon. Yeah, that's alright. No big deal. I used my bare fists. Yeah, there's some scrap up here and a shotgun shell. Very nice. Oh, it's a shiv. Yeah, that'll work too. That was a lot further down than I thought. Get up. You're fine. Oh, come on, hobbles. There you go. We got some gasoline. We will take that to the car. Actually, let's carry it around with us. We might find a use for it over here somewhere, perhaps. We're up here real quick. Find this last piece of scrap. There it is. And I believe we have 100% in this place. Yep. Awesome. Let's grab this can of gasoline. We'll put it in the back of the car just in case we need it. We'll be on our way. Oh, I gotta get water. I forgot. Completely forgot about water. Alright, let's go get the water real fast. And it's also getting dark. Probably not a good thing around here. Where is the water? I guess it's down here, maybe? No. Well, where's the water? In here? I didn't see it. I don't see any water. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Yep. Probably not much in it, though. Oh, actually, it's full. Wow. Okay. Yeah, we'll take all that, then. Now we can get back to the car here. How much further we have to go, I wonder. I think that might be it. On that little smoke's coming out. Maybe up there. Not really sure.
Cancer is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Ryan, that's what we need. The sugar was great.
That was pretty cool looking. We take all these out we see.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you could build me one?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
That piece of scrap down here. That'll ruin the car. Wonder what happened here. Wait, and some food. Nice. What kind of food is this? No, we don't take the fuel can. We don't need the fuel can. I want the food laying on the ground. Can I pick it up without getting the fuel can? Yeah, we go. What was that? It looked like a root. We just eat things off the ground now, huh? Oh, I see a sniper. He's watching us. I don't think there's any way to really sneak it up on him. Yeah, he sees us. Alright. Oh, he hit the mountain. Good. Alright, here we go. Maybe we can get here without him hitting us. Come on. Find a place to latch on. Surely we're close enough. There we go. Did I shoot him or did I? Oh, I didn't have the right. Oh well. Yeah, I got him melee. That's all that matters. I didn't have the harpoon now. That's why I done that. No big deal. I do now, don't I? Now I do. Let's take this tower down. Did it drop any scrap? It did not. Now we go to Jeets. Finally. I think we can get there going this way.
It's bigger than I remember.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. But there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Well, let's hope he's at least halfway decent. Yeah, here we go. We'll make it there one of these days.
Please let us tear this unholiness down!
What are you talking about? I didn't even see anything. And we're finally here. Yeah, Jeet's got a little bit of a burn problem.
Or learn to love a bolt in the brain.
It is me, Jumbucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit! Ah, praise be the prophet!
Let him inside.
Thank you. So this is our new home, I assume. Home away from home, if you will. Lovely place. Could use a little paint. So what's our business here?
I wonder.
This guy is talking Jeet. I wonder if the guy who plays his voice is the same guy who plays in the Fifth Element. The guy that has like the clear thing on his head that's kind of in cahoots with the whatever coming to kill everybody. If you've ever seen that movie, you know what I'm talking about. Sounds kind of like him.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord.
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
Sounds like a plan. Let's go.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
Yeah, well, that's the plan, but you gotta give me a minute. And first I gotta figure out how the heck to even get out of this place. Is there anything up here of value to me? No, there is not. I do believe there's scrap in this place as well, but...
You got cheats here. He let you in. So talk to him, you sack of dicks.
Don't be so rude.
You see the eyes? They're the eyes of a killer.
Alright. These people are crazy, but I guess we have no choice. Ah, there's some scrap. I'll be taking this right here. Thank you very much. And there's 5 pieces of scrap around here that I need to find, I guess. But first, let's go talk to Chum Bucket. We'll look for the rest at a later time.
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking.
I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Okay, so.
Want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look.
All right.
Monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
Okay, well, I don't really care. I'm gonna go over here, even though I know it's the wrong way, because I want to see if you have anything hiding behind the walls over here anywhere. No, not there. You don't. Oh, there's some scrap. I'll take that. I also see some more over there. A few more pieces, it looks like. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and take all this. So we'll be taking all this off your hands. Okay, I won't snatch anything, I promise. Except for that. Also, this as well. I didn't get nothing. Now. We gotta go get this trigger thingamajig. And, hopefully he can build us that sniper rifle. That'll help out in taking the snipers out of the towers. If we can find the ammunition. Alright.
That should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Okay, well, I'm coming. Alright, we got a sniper rifle now, sweet. Level 1 apparently, Max collected the trigger mechanism and enough scrap to install the sniper rifle. Good for Max. Yes, I do. Thank you. I don't know if we can put anything else in this car. We can't upgrade anything right now, I don't think. Thunderpoon. Yeah, we don't really have anything else we can do yet. Okay.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Mm-hmm. Sweet. All right, so what do we do now? We ready to go? Let's get cracking, as you say.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Nice. It's actually, that's pretty cool looking. All right, so we aim with our L1 and fire with R2.
Better
good
than I thought.
God almighty, what's this thing shooting?
Yes, my fingers were controlled by otherworldly forces.
I'm sure they were. We got some over here.
Communicated!
I like how it like folds in, that's pretty cool.
We got a dead Baron's pass.
The jaw?
Yep. I need a recon.
We must. Oh, we're going off this cool jump right here, for sure. 180. Oh, 360. 180 in the air. Alright. Guess we go this way. Ah, there's one of those towers. I guess we'll take it down while we're here. Oh, we got some guys running after us here? What a ride that guy's taking, huh?
I see red! Fuel tanks exposed!
Uh-oh, we're on fire. Not good. We need to do something here. Gotta work. Alright. Let's get this scrap and then we gotta get him to fix the car. I think he'll fix it while we get out. Oh, somebody else is over here.
Just leave me here then. I'll spend some quality time.
Yeah, he spends some quality time with her. You fix her. There you go. Good job, Chum Bucket. Well, I get this engine fan here. We got something over here. Oh, the car. Yeah, we're not gonna worry about the car. Not gonna worry about the car right now. And you continue on and find out what type of obstacle awaits us. I think that over there must be the jaw, or that may be Gas Town. I'm not really sure. There's a lot of bad guys around here. Ah, he's not even chasing us, so we're not going to worry about him. Another scarecrow right there.
Reflex! Scope! Long shot!
Where at?
All these blackened lines smell carnage.
Boy, it is oily through here, man. The cars are all over the place. Hey.
The bad guys. There's so many of their camps here.
Well, here's one. Good God.
Oh, sacred work.
All right, I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Oh, come on. Don't tell me I can't get to it. Here we go. Come on, move out of the way. That is nasty looking. There's blood everywhere. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We gotta go. 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 Okay, here we go.
Long shots up ahead.
I see it. I could take him out with a sniper rifle.
The what?
You can get him from here.
Oh, I have a few rounds. Make them count.
I don't think we can get him from here. And we might can. We've only got two. Alright, there's one. Alright, come on, we can do this.
Scratch one.
Nice.
Girl, wizard! The long shot is your wand!
Where's the other one?
I have to concentrate.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. Of course, your wizardship. My sails are sealed. Oh, the long shot sings!
Nice. I'm sure nobody heard that ring out over this vast desert. Or this car coming up here with the crazy loud exhaust.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes. But please, hurry back. This is very, very bad, bad terrain. Risky.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Quit being such a pansy. Oh, I see some scrap. I wonder how we even get to that. Maybe I can jump. Oh, I heard something. Okay. We get down over here somewhere, maybe? Yeah, here we go. Just grab that real quick while we're here. Oh, there's a lot of scrap in that one.
Hear that?
We got company!
Okay, we've only got one bullet, so... I don't think it seems to just, two bullets, there we go, sweet. Oh, we got three now. Very nice, even better.
Come over here and I'll wring that freight bat from your neck, bitch!
Oh my gosh, I didn't even see that dude. Holy cow. This ain't good. Oh, I'm hitting the button to move, but it ain't working out too good for me. Oh my gosh. God, that looks painful. Alright. We got it. We need health. I took some hard hits there. Oh, almost all of our water is going to be gone. Well, that's alright. I can find some more somewhere. Could have used a shotgun on that guy, I guess, but... Yeah. Oh, we got more shotgun shells. Looks like we can only carry three total, though. Alright, did we come from this way? Yeah, I think we came from this way. Yep, so... We went in here. Is there anything else in here? Over here and check real quick. Ah, memento. I'm not sure who that is. Zelda, this is your granddad, Hank. I'm sad you never got to meet him. He had some fun stories to tell. I don't know. Here we go. He had some fun stories to tell. I don't know half of what Dad got up to in the 60s, but I know it was very hush-hush. He was working for the government up until 5 years ago when he disappeared on a job in one of those Arabic countries. So sad. These wars are killing us all.
Wars, famine, disease, murder. Killed us all.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes, they did. Oh, somebody died on the pot. Nothing back here of use to us. Let's see here. Go this way. Anything in here of use to us? Doesn't look like it. Well, no. Oh, disgusting. What in the heck have you guys been doing here? That's nasty. Anything over here? Ah, there's some scrap. Two more. Somewhere. Anything over? There's some water. We'll take that as well. Hopefully it's a full thing of water. It is. Very nice. And we've already been over there, so I think it's time to go up. And see what's upstairs. Not a whole lot right here. Wonder where the rest of that scrap's at. I imagine there'll be one up here at the top, but I wonder if there's anything down here. I bet you there will be. Yep, there's some. Very nice, very nice. That's where we came from. Got some dog food up here. Oh, whoa. Look at that place. Yeah, we're not going to be going through there anytime soon, I don't think.
That must be it. We're not ready to take battle.
Well, you think?
Not without some preparation.
Well, let's eat this can of dog food. Oh, health is full, okay. Also, food heals us up as well, not just water. I get it. So we're missing two pieces of scrap. I don't have no clue where they're at. There's one down there, actually.
The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen. If I bring him the parts.
Yes. Yes, he can. Let's get down here and get back to, get back to Jeet's place. We're gonna go down here and liberate one of these areas, I think. How do I get down? Alright, let's get out of here.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a Wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
In the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car is weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeet's first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
Sounds good. Okay. I need to get past the jaw to get to Gastown. However, that would be suicide unless we get the Magnum Opus in better shape. I agree. Okay, so we're going back to Jeet's. Is there anything along the way here that we can, get involved in? Where is Jeets exactly? Over here? Okay. We can actually fast travel back there, but I think we got races, vantage points. We can go here first. Let's go here and go ahead and knock this place out. Get some of these scavenging places. Might as well take care of some things on the way back. Bad day for you guys. Bad day for you guys.
I'm going. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
I wonder if I steal this one and go over there. I don't know. If I steal that car and go to the Stronghold, will they not attack me because it's one of their own vehicles? I have to test that out at some point. Yeah, we're back in the convoy lines. I don't think we're quite ready to take on a convoy yet. Oh, we got a scrap up here as well. We'll go ahead and take that out. Oh, we got a little hidey hole here, I see. What's in the little hidey hole?
Something about this place makes my hair stand up.
Yeah, well, I mean, you're going into someone's lair, sort of. There's sure people down here. Yep, there's one. Where'd you come from? Oh, they're kind of hard to see. What the heck is going on with... Oh my gosh, what was that? I'm on fire! Oh my gosh! What are you shooting at, Max? Good lord, man. I mean, I'll tell you, you get hit a couple times and you're done for. Wow.
Put me down.
Huh? I don't know what he was talking about there. Alright, do we have something down here? Why is my flashlight not on? There we go. We got any food in here anywhere? Got here a project part. Nice scrap crew. Awesome. This project part can be used to build the scrap crew project in Jeet's Stronghold. Oh, cool. That's awesome right there. Didn't even know that even existed. All right, anything else right here? We got to go up this ladder and see what's up here real quick. That way. Got some scrap here. We'll grab that. And we're 100% looted. Anything over here? I want to find some food. If I can. Got a can of gasoline. We don't need that, I don't think. I think we're good on the gasoline as of right now. Okay, I guess it's time to go back to the car. We'll go down here to this other one. We'll fast travel down to Jeet's real quick and see what he has to say about everything. Guys, no problem. Oh crap, dang it, I keep wasting my ammo. Oh, here comes a bunch of them actually. That will be a good time to waste the ammo. Thank you. Did you die already? My goodness. These guys are getting a little tough. What do we got here? More scrap. Scrap everywhere. I could use a shotgun shell as well. At least one would be nice. Nothing up here in the top. So let's head down below. Check out what's going on down here. Well, this place is a little bigger than this. 3 pieces total. There's some water. We definitely need that. Oh, we got a full tech canteen, actually. Well, let's go ahead and get our health up, and then I'll refill the canteen. There we go. Alright. So where's the rest of the scrap at? There's gonna be some right here on this little bridge looking thing, probably. There's some shells. I'll take those. No scrap, though. There's gotta be some around here somewhere. Or a way into the bottom of this thing. Ah, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Yeah, here we go. This is where we wanted to go, right here. And another part. Nice. This is for what? This project part can be used to build the cleanup crew's project in G-Stronghold. I don't know what that is, but I guess we'll find out at some point. And this one, okay. 100% looted. Let's get out of here before some bad guys come back. Oh, we'll take that. We've got a ton of scrap. Now we're going to get back to Jeets real quick. We'll just fast travel back here. And maybe he'll tell us what these project parks are actually for, because I don't even know. I haven't never made it this far, so this is all new to me. Alright. We need to talk to this guy. He starts a mission. I don't really want to start a mission just yet. I want to kind of go around and see what we can see, and maybe...
Can't see why anyone would want to hook up with that nasty hunchback of yours. But then again, he does have a set of magical black fingers.
Yeah. Yeah, that he does.
It's all pretty bad.
I was hoping maybe we could find something about the project parts, but I don't see any information regarding those at all. So... what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the episode right here. Now, when we come back, and I'm stuck. When we come back in the next episode, we'll go ahead and start this next mission.
We're so dead.
And we're actually gonna go ahead and see if we can liberate some of this area through here, I think. All right. So catch you guys on the next one. It'll probably come out it won't be tomorrow. I believe it'll be probably on Monday or Tuesday. So, if you're waiting for it over the weekend, you probably won't see it. The iRacing stuff will be up then. And I'll see you guys next week. Hope you have a good weekend. Bye-bye.